today to go out on a ride, and I'm going to a place near Heidelberg to meet a friend of mine who is interested in the CBF600 Honda. So anyway, the ride is about an hour, and I'm supposed to be there at 9:30, and it's now 9:20, so I better get going.
Bis später. So folks, we're actually on our way now to Heidelberg, and on the way I might be able to get the drone up. We're on the Honda CBF600. What a beautiful bike. Delightful bike. I love the sound. Sound is beautiful. And like a four-cylinder. So here we go. I hope I have everything. I have my phone, I have my wallet, I have my smoker. That's a nice little Merc cabriolet, isn't it? So how long is it going to take me? 48 minutes. I get there at 9:45. And the guy's name is Jeffrey. He's from Montenegro. Well, he lives in Montenegro. What he does actually is he hires out rooms to people who work and travel. There's a bloke behind me going really fast. Folks, here we are on the motorway. I hope the sound is okay. I'm just touching 130 kilometers an hour, and I'm traveling to Heidelberg to see a friend of mine who owns a hotel sort of thing in Montenegro. He's actually my neighbor, and he might be interested in buying this bike. Now, we're sitting on a Honda CBF600, which is absolutely mint condition. I think it's 2014, and it has 9,858 kilometers only on the clock. Now, I'm sitting here like a king. There is a very comfortable saddle. It's nicely upholstered. I'm sitting upright and a little bit forwards, which is actually fairly perfect here on the motorway. I've great vision in my wing mirrors, and the handlebars are around about the perfect height. My legs are not too cramped up. Well, they're not really cramped up at all. So you can really do long journeys on this thing. So here we are, up to 150, 160. A little bit of vibration through the foot pegs. Now it's 180. And there's plenty more to go. I'm very happy with this bike. I wouldn't mind actually keeping it. Because one, it's comfortable, two, it's fast, three, it has a beautiful four-cylinder engine, and this bike, you could use it for daily use, for tours, for spin-outs on the weekend. It's just the perfect all-rounder. And another thing I noticed about this bike, it handles absolutely excellently. whether it's on corners, in a straight line, well, it just does it all perfectly. And why does it do it all perfectly? Because it's a Honda. Another thing I noticed about the bike is the build quality. It is absolutely perfect.
Some noise here.